breezy night, but a little more pleasant now that the winds are only out of the north at 12. Humidity 44% and the temperature at 58. You can see the winds have quieted down out there. A few spots still gusting into the 20s, but less wind as the night goes along. Below normal temperatures today, but the sunshine felt pretty nice. 64, the average 67. Look where the records go. 92 in 1910, 24 in 1958. Tomorrow morning, 40s early on, so cool, but look at all the sunshine. Winds north-northwest, probably in the afternoon, 10 to 15. One thing I do want to mention is it's going to be windier in eastern Iowa and less wind out in western Iowa. So if you live far east, it's going to be a bit breezier than you're seeing here. 60s give way to the 70s. Clouds have moved out of eastern Iowa. This system is spinning off to the east, and it's going to bring another pretty nasty day to Chicago, Detroit, and Indianapolis. They'll have rain and wind. We'll have improving weather here by a lot. And then out to the west, there's some warmth. Nebraska, South Dakota, Kansas in the 80s. These clouds move out. We will start the day with sunshine. We will finish the day with sunshine tomorrow. It looks like Friday we'll see some clouds glide on in. It's going to be dry, but a little more cloud cover on Friday, although I expect the temperatures to go up a bit. Saturday at this moment looks dry for most of us, but I do think there's a chance of a few showers up in northern Iowa, and then once again very late Saturday night into Sunday morning. Highs in Adel 72. You'll have sunshine down in Clark County. Winds about 10 to 15 in the afternoon in Creston. Atlantic 72. It's 70s in Sac City. Carroll, a beautiful day with mostly sunny skies. Again, a little more wind in Grundy Center and Toledo, but not as much as today. Atoma 69. Knoxville, sunshine. You hit 70 degrees. Tonight, clear skies, cooling off out there. Low down at 46. Sun comes up 6:12. Sun sets at 8:12. Sunny skies tomorrow, less wind, about 4 degrees above average. Those north-northwest winds probably in the morning, 5 to 10, and the afternoon, 10 to 15 miles an hour. Boy, if you've been out and you're allergic to these tree pollens, they have been high and they will continue high right through the weekend. The main contributors are maple, birch, and poplar. Friday, 76. Saturday, 78. Western Iowa in the 80s. Late Saturday night, Sunday morning, a chance of some light showers, 74. And then it looks like some more rain chances early next week. We should dry out after that, but the general trend, unfortunately, for the first part of May would be for below normal temperatures.